I did not expect my last video to blow up and get over 100,000 views, and it didn't.